Hi guys, how are you doing? And next I am planning to show you that how to replace this Volkswagen car battery. And here we have this excellent Volkswagen car, and there is a situation that I need to now replace this battery. And this is very common Volkswagen engineering, and there is battery. And then what kind of tools we need? First is this wrench, 10 millimeter, and then socket, 13 millimeter. It is also this standard Volkswagen size. And then I need longer bar because there is one bolt what I need to open. And then wrench. And then I have also one extra 10 millimeter socket. Okay. And then I like to show those tools more closer. There is 10 millimeter socket and wrench, and 13 millimeter socket, like 1 3 millimeter, and there is this longer bar where I can connect this my socket, and then there is this wrench that I can rotate this bolt. And look, I need longer bar. Okay, and here is then this my battery. This is Volkswagen battery, and now I use my excellent pencil, and I mark in here little bit extra info. First we have to check that how big is this our current battery. And there is now situation that this my current battery size is 60 ampere and hours. This is our my size, 60 ampere hours battery, and I have to now purchase a similar battery. And firstly I recommend that dealership center is the best one, but then if I can get battery in some other place, it is okay. And now I start to take these cables away, but before of that I have to be really carefully and check what is this minus cable, because we have to unconnect firstly this minus cable, and then I mark in here also this plus cable. Now we know that this is minus in this left side and right side is plus. And now I take my 10 millimeter wrench, and look, this is this opening direction is like anti-clockwise. And then my target is to loosen this bolt so long that this cable start to vibrate. Look, now it moves, and now it moves more. Okay, good. Now this opening is ready, and then I insert this minus cable in there. And next step is to take this plus cable away, and same idea anti-clockwise in this way. Easily, bolts opens easily. This Volkswagen battery cable is easy to open when we know that in what way we open that. And now this plus cable is also open. Good. And then there is this interesting and very nice engineering what I like to show next a little bit more, because this is Volkswagen's unique, and this is really easy to use. And now I like to open this locking system, because this is really nice engineering. Okay, sorry, I dropped my wrench, but I will take it back. And then I have this 10 millimeter socket, what actually fits better. And now I open that nut. And sorry for that I dropped my wrench to ground, but I found that because it is in, I can see that wrench. Okay, and now I take this bolt away, because I like to show that how great engineering in this battery cable we have in Volkswagen cars, because this is really engineering. And because this locking system is really unique and it really works. And now there is this specific bolt, and it is shape head specific bolt. And now we can see that. And the idea is that there are those metallic slopes, and these slopes makes this good compression. And this is nice engineering. Look, Volkswagen is great, great car. And now I saw that how this bolt fits in there. There are those sides, and this bolt goes nicely in there in that way, in this way. And then when I fasten that in up, it automatically compress this this battery cable like tight, and it fasten it. Okay, and this is nice engineering. When I pull that up, and then especially when I insert this nut, then there is this high compression. And then if I like to open that battery cable, I can use this flathead screwdriver in that way. And now I can bend and make this cut like bigger and wider in that way. And sometimes it can be tight, and now I a little bit open that. Okay, good. And then when it is open, I insert that first this bolt, and then plate, and then nut. Okay, and this is interesting. Interesting system, and in that way it fits in there good. Okay, and then I take my tools and I insert cable in that secure place. And then there is a third bolt what I need to open. And this bolt is in this side area, and now I need this 13 millimeter socket. And this is like Volkswagen used this 13 millimeter sides, and this socket which right to this bolt. Look in there. Okay, and now bolt goes in there. Okay, then I noticed that I need a little bit longer bar, because then I have better space to rotate this my bolt. Okay, and now I saw that in that way it is my socket fits to this longer bar. And now it is easier to open that bolt. Look, now it is really easy. Okay, and now I start to rotate, and this direction is anti-clockwise. And then if you think that what is this background small sound, I think that there is some bird what is making some sound if you listen this background. Okay, and now this fasten bolt and plate is free, and look, there is nice engineering, because there is this specific bolt. Look, it looks like that in good condition. And then this interesting plate what is shaped. Look, there is three dents, and it fits in that position in one way. Look, and there is very accurate this assembly in that way. Sorry, I dropped that, but now I saw that how this bolt goes. It goes in that way, and then I take this plate, and it is in here. Yeah, and now I am more accurate. And this plate goes in there only one way. Now it was wrong, and this is the right. Look, there is three dents, and in that way it goes. Yeah, good. And then I have to focus this hole. Look, and now it's there nicely, excellent. And then I like to show that how this plate goes in there. And now it's time to lift up this old battery. And remember that this is heavy, and that's we need close, and this battery weighs about 20 to 30 pounds, and it is about 15 kilos, and this is heavy. Look, and we have to little bit move that in that way, and then I can insert my hand in here down, and then I lift that away, and be carefully, because this is heavy. And then Volkswagen used also this secure metallic plate, and there is idea that this battery goes in this just in inner area in this hole, like in my finger what I was showing. And this battery, this is also part of this locking mechanism. Okay, and there is my this new battery, and then I have to check that in what way this my battery goes in there, and is there possibility to install that wrongly? Now I saw that it is not possible. Okay, and now I mark that this is plus and minus, and then I check that can I install that in wrongly? And now when I connect these cables, there is firstly situation that these cables, they fit only in right places. And now this, like that cable is too big, and this second one, what I am touching now, this is too small. I can't install this in position because this is too big. Okay, and so that means that now I have to rotate that my battery again. Remember that if you have any difficulties to install those cables, then they are in wrong position. And look how nicely those cables goes now. Excellent. Very nice. Okay, and now I remember that I have to insert this my battery in this pillow area's hole, what I saw earlier. Okay, and there is, I have to insert that down area in this hole, look, in the bottom area, that this battery must go in this hole. And now I have small issue, because this my battery is not the original. Look, the original battery fits right away in that hole, but this is not original, and now I have small issue because this my battery, it don't go right away in this hole. Okay, and that's I have to move that in little bit in that way, and now it maybe goes better. Okay, this is good lesson to learn why the original battery is better. Okay, but now I finally managed to insert that in there. Now it's in there. It is difficult to install because this is not the original battery, but this still works. Okay. Now it is there. Okay. And now I check that this locking mechanism works well. And then I can insert that plate in there. Where is this hole? And now I insert that locking plate, and this plate keeps this battery in right position. It likes locks this battery in this car body. And look, there is this hole, and this hole we must see that hole when we are installing this bolt in there. Okay, there is bolt. Okay, good. Okay, and now bolt is in position. Good. And then I a little bit rotate that bolt using my fingers. And then I take my 13 millimeter socket, look, and wrench. And then I start rotate, and look, this locking and closing direction is clockwise. In that way, and then when I have to all time check in my hands that this battery is tight, that it don't move. Okay, good. And then next step is to install those cables in back. And remember, first we have to install this plus. Remember, plus is the first step. First plus in there. And then I fasten this locking nut. And this tool is 10 millimeter, this size. And then I think that when I use this socket, this work is faster. Look, now I can do this work faster. Yes, and this is easy to install because this Volkswagen, this bolt locks itself very nicely. And then remember, do not insert too much force, only one hand, because if we fasten too tight, then we can damage this battery. The tightness is okay when this cable is like lock, that cable is not moving anymore. And look, now when I use this my hand, this cable and this battery cable moves, but now when I fasten that tune, I check that is this cable tight. Now I think that okay, now it's tight, good, excellent job, everything fine. And then thumbs up if you liked the video, and see you in next movie. And if you have any questions, please send your questions to me. Thank you.